You guys, right now I'm standing here on the north side of the park in one of the few construction areas that are going on here at Riverfront Park. Right behind me is the pavilion to a brand new Ice Age themed playground. That'll be one of the main attractions coming up here next year. The playground is one of four major additions.
Traditionally, this was always the back door of Riverfront Park. Not a lot of improvements, not a lot of activation.
Not anymore. This part of the park will be the location of the Ice Age Playground, a wheels park, and a Hoop Fest basketball court. The playground will be about an acre. It's designed around floods from the Ice Age era when streams of the Spokane River flowed through this area.
It's really just telling that story of what we see today and why we see it.
It'll feature a splash pad, climbing tower, and tube slides. Next to this playground will be an 8,000 square foot wheels park.
That'll have a urban kind of street feel to it, and then also like your traditional bowl that you'll see in other skate parks.
And not far from that, there will be a 10,000 square foot basketball court with six hoops.
Whether it's your lunch break or on the weekends to come down and play a pickup basketball game.
They'll then become part of the Hoop Fest layout when the competitions come in town. Then, on the south side of the park, there will be a smaller playground with interactive games for all ages. Now, all of these projects total about $10 million. Jones says funding comes from private donors and a state grant. It's all expected to be complete by spring 2021. Shayna Waltower, Crime 2 News.